Stage, we like to showcase acts who are on the way up. We had two this morning that we're really excited about. Joe Butcher and Megan Linford. And of course we had the wonderful jesters on just for you. So now we have Darren Hodge. Darren's considered to be one of the people on the way up in terms of the guitar world. So we really hope you really enjoy this one because it's really good. He's got his new album, The Road to Nashville, which he kindly gave me a copy of. So I'll be listening to that when we finish in the evening. So considered by a lot of his peers to be a really, really good guitarist. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy, ladies and gentlemen, Darren Hodge.
Thank you. Thanks very much, everyone. Right, I'm going to start off with one of my favourite songs to play, and this is an arrangement of a song from 1968 called Classical Gas. Enjoy. you very much. I do enjoy that. That was Classical Gas by Mason Williams. Obviously, if you know the original, you probably know it was different. For the next one, I'm going to slow down a bit and play a great track written by John D. Loudermilk, who wrote this song for the great Chad Atkins, and this is called Windy and Warm. Enjoy. Thanks very much. Hope you enjoyed that one. This one is a song that I'm sure you'll know, but just make sure I like to do the single so that everybody knows what I'm doing as I'm going along. So, does everybody know the song Billie Jean by Michael Jackson? Okay, so everybody obviously knows this classic bass liner. Everybody knows that. But that's not it, is it? Bit of percussion in there as well. And I think that's some rhythm as well. And then we're still not done, we need the lead melody, which is we Thanks a lot, everyone. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that one. I'm sure you'll know this next song once I start. So feel free to sing along if you like. This is a song by Passenger, and this is called Let Her Go. Enjoy. It's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Empty feeling in your heart, but love comes slow and it goes so fast. You see it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch only dies. But you only need light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you can hide when you feel alone. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the bottom of your glass, hoping one day you'll make a dream last. The dreams come slow and they go so fast. Well, you see her when you fall asleep, but never to touch and never to keep. Cause you loved her too much and you dive too deep. But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
Thank you! Thanks very much.
very much. Thank you. That was the Finger Lakes. Thank you. I'd like to play a little medley for you now of some blues pieces. One that I have written and one that I kind of stole off somebody else because I started getting bored of my own song. I know, it's sad. But this is a medley of a bit of a blues medley that I put together for you from one of my own songs called The Western Shuffle, and the other is Back Porch Boogie by Buster B. Jones. Enjoy. Thanks very much, everyone. Thank you. Right now, for this next one, I'd like to play for you a song by a guy called Merle Travis. Now, Merle Travis was the one who created this whole style that I'm playing with, doing that, with all that sort of rhythm. And I'd like to play you one of his songs he wrote. And this was actually one of the first songs that was written in this sort of style. And this is called The Cannonball Rag. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Right, this next one is a bit more of a funky one. This was written by a guy called Jerry Reed, who you might know for the theme song Eastbound and Down from I can't remember what it's called now, but this one that goes Eastbound and Down, rolling up and trucking. That one, Jerry Reed wrote that, and he was also a great writer of instrumentals, and this is one of his songs called Strutting. Enjoy. Having a good time? Good. Been a great little day, hasn't it? Fantastic weather, thank God. English weather for you, isn't it? Anyway, alright, here's a song I'm sure you'll know, so feel free to get up on your chairs and dance, you know, usual thing. This is a song by John Bon Jovi, and I'm going to say no more. Enjoy.
much. Thank you.
I'm just going to sort of go on until somebody tells me to stop, because I have no concept of time on this stage. There's no clock at all. So I'm going along with it. Right, for this next one, this is another medley, but this one actually has a bit of a story behind it. Basically, there's this guy called Tom Emmanuel from Australia, and he wrote a song using a strange sort of sound, using a delay called Initiation. That's what he called it. And I wanted to find out what this sound was and how I get it, so I finally did. And when I finally found the echo, I wrote my own song with it, but unfortunately got bored of it very quickly. I don't know why, but when I started playing it on stage, I decided to do both my version of the song, my echoes that I've written, and also Tom Emmanuel's Initiation. Now, a lot of people say that they remember this sort of sound from a Pink Floyd track. I've only ever heard that track once, and I won't be able to tell you what it is, but if you know it, then you'll probably get the gist of the idea. Anyway, this is called Echoes and Initiation. Enjoy. Thank you very much. Sorry, give me 1 second. I kind of kicked 2 pedals while I was down, and I can't tell if one of my effects have turned off or not. 1 second. There we go. Okay, we're on again. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. And now I'd like to play just a little sweet song for you, because I really like both of these songs. Both written by the same artist. And they both have a very pretty melody. So this is another mashup of Core. Cool. I'm really starting to realise how many mashups of songs I have in my set. But this is called Baby's Coming Home and Winter Walking. Enjoy. Song now. Let's just say thank you very much. You've been an amazing audience. I hope you've enjoyed everything I've done today. And just to let you know, I do have CDs for sale. Here's my new album, just recently out, for £7.50. Also, there's business cards down there, just on the side, or you can come and see me afterwards if you'd like more info about what I do. But yeah, once again, thank you very much. You've been an amazing audience. You've been an amazing audience, and I hope to be back again. Okay, I'm going to leave you with a bit of a gypsy jazz tune now, and this is called Shardes. Cheers very much, everyone.
We've had some talent on the stage today. Doesn't it make you sick? Ladies and gentlemen, somebody with a big future. His CDs are available, and I'm sure you'll get him to sign one at the back here. Darren Hodge!